On February 10, 1942, the Boston Bruins' famed Kraut line of Milt Schmidt, Bobby Bauer, and Woody Dumart combined for 11 points in an 8-1 victory over the Montreal Canadiens in their final game before joining the Royal Canadian Air Force during World War II.
After the game was over, the Montreal Canadiens hoisted Bobby, Woody, and myself on their shoulders. That was really something.
Schmidt, Bauer, and Dumart, who were each part of the Bruins Stanley Cup winning teams in 1939 and 1941, returned to Boston following the war. And all three men are in the Hockey Hall of Fame.